What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing some Fortnite. I started playing in season 10, so I'm still pretty new to this game. Can I zoom in there? If you guys can kind of see it. What's going on? I don't know. I need to land. Okay. Let's just get straight into it. Hopefully, that's gonna have to be good enough till next night. So I'm probably, I kind of decent, but not really. Like, I've not been playing for, I've only been playing for two seasons, though I do have quite a bit of skins and stuff. Still not that many wins for solos. But I mean, four solo wins isn't that bad for only been playing for two seasons, so I'm just gonna land right here, I don't know why. Okay. Got a, whatever that is, Grace and my building is not actually that bad. Please chill out. I just got this skin and it's pretty dope. I don't know if you guys can see what's going on. Chill. Actually, chill. Chill out. I have no mats. Pull this kitty, it's freaking annoying. Sorry, guys. My team's kind of dead. Dude, come here. Bro! Res me! I'm right here! Do you not see me? Thank you. Sorry, I'm kind of bad. I'm just really pissed off that I died to that guy. Bro, just press me. He better not stop at one. Okay. Person coming. Sure, I don't run out of mats again. So that would be bad. Luckily, I'm playing squad, so I'm not dead. I think my teammates aren't that bad. Oh, do you? I kind of need it. I'll give you a round then. Three, two, that's awesome.
I'm pretty good so far. Oh, campfire. Thank you. Better not get sniped. Bro, move! See that good what happened though? I feel like no. Oops. Sorry, that was very cool of me. Okay, let me move my big head. Maybe that's a little better. I hope. How long is it? I think if I turn off the lights, maybe you guys will see better. Is that better? Oh, that's a lot better, actually. Can I zoom in more, though? It's still tilted.
No, again?
Okay. Jeez, it just got, like, all blurry. Sorry for these technical difficulties. Okay, there we go. That's a lot. Hopefully that's good enough. I better not knock it down again. Move it a little bit like that. Okay.
Next match. I was just getting warmed up. That was my first game. And maybe after this, I'll show you the skins I have and like. I mean, I don't have a ton, but I have a few. You guys can like vote in the comments which skin you want me to use for each video, but for this video, I'm just going to use the Flapjacky skin. Or you guys could also vote maybe what skin, if I should have like a skin, like a permanent skin that I always use or something. But for now, we're just being good old Flapjacky. And I got this good pickaxe. It's not the OG good one with the fire on it. It's a candy axe, but it's still good. Default. Country boy. Okay. Wolfer. Shout out to PewDiePie and Laserbeam, because they are the best. If you haven't heard of them, like, what have you been doing? I believe I think last season, my first season, I got one solo win, and then this season I have three or four. Where am I landing? Okay, so far I've just chosen the worst landing spots. I'm just focused too much on talking that I'm not actually thinking what I'm doing. Like that. Why would I do that?
got a rocket launcher. I'm not comfortable holding that. You know what? I will find a better spot to put my camera in future videos, but this is going to be the first video in my Fortnite series that I might be doing. I don't know if it'll be serious or if I'll just be a Fortnite channel, but hopefully over the seasons I will get better. He has the red version of that. He's glitched. That's mine, by the way. I can't move it, but he thought he could take that. Okay, we should actually... That did too much damage to me. That was so dumb. That's why I don't like using rocket launchers. My team's dead. GG's. I'm not giving up though. Never knows. Yep, alright, we're done. So I'm just gonna quickly show you my skins so you guys can vote which ones I can you want me to use. I'm just saying I don't have a ton like the pros did and stuff, but just saying that. Okay, so these are all my skins. Bullseye, Crystal, Guy, Mag Ops, Sunshot, all these good ones. You know, Foxy Boy, yeah, I like foxes, by the way. Locky skin, Sparky Scream, Bright Bomber, Skull Trooper, Fox Jockey, which I'm using right now. I got the Devour, oops, what did I do? The Devourer, I got Marshmallow skin, Molten Omen, which is really dope. Like, look at this, with this cape too, though, the cape is also awesome. This is also a cool skin. What is it? Shadow Orc. And then I got Burnout, Frozen Nog Ops, Fish Dig, Dark Power Cord, got Velocity, Alchemy Knight, and Red Knight Dresser. So yeah, that's basically all. And then my backblings. I don't really get a lot of backblings. I'll just show you my... So I got this banner. Oh, that's actually a good combo. I'm gonna use that. That's a great combo. Or these, that's also great. Yeah, this is a good backline. This is dope. I have not actually used that yet. This one's decent. Oh, and this guy. Okay, that's a better one though, because it goes with it. And then I got the guitar, Red Knight Shield, you know, all that. And then pickaxes. So I got these, that's from the Dark Power Cord, Candy Axe, Fusion Sight, all these. And then this is for the Molten Omen, and then that Marshmallow. This is for the Oppressor skin, Fork Knife, that's good. That's for the Waybreaker, and yeah, I mean, you don't really need to see my gliders, because I did get the Storm Queen glider, no sorry for it. And then my dances, I might not even have time for another game. Yeah, I'm just going to quickly go through them. You know, Krabby, that. Okay, let's see if I can get another game in. Sorry, that... No, don't do this to me. No, 5 minutes left. I don't think I'll be able to play another game. Actually, I should end this here. Because how it works is that on a school night, my bedtime, my dad has this thing called Circle, and he can control my internet. He can control my internet, so he can turn it on and off, and then there's a bedtime, so it turns the internet off at a certain time. So, but it's usually 9:30, but tonight, he gave me an extra 15 minutes, so I get 9:45. So I'm probably not going to even finish this next game, because I want to be able to probably upload this. Well, it depends. I might want to do other stuff with it. But I'm probably not going to be able to finish this because 4 minutes. I might actually not post this right now as I'm recording it. I think that banner shield is with those colors though is dope with this skin. I need to make this quick, boys. I'm just going for kills like straight away because if I die, I die. If I don't, hopefully it's 9:42, 3 minutes, like, so we get far. This one kid on our team, he's level 256 and I'm 246, so he's level 10. I haven't actually been focusing on the challenges because I do want that skin you can get for getting all the letters. I do want that, but I'm not like urgent for it. I don't actually know how many days are left in the season, but I think there's quite a bit. Well, I mean, it's been this... Okay, finally I picked somewhere good. I think this season, it feels like we've had Chapter 2 for, like, a while. Like, this season feels longer than others. I don't know if anyone else feels that way, but I do. Okay. Yep, 9:43. I need to just go straight for kills, because either I die or I don't. And I kind of want to get this uploaded tonight. I'm obviously not. Yep. GG's my dudes, but see, when I get paused, well, when my internet just turns off, I just stand still, and then eventually it makes me leave the game, so... I'm just gonna say bye right now. Hope you liked this video. I know it was bad quality, but hope you liked it and enjoyed. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it at that. Thank you for watching. Hope you had a great day. See if I can find these things. Cool pepper, yeah. Let's go. So yeah, peace.